OMG, everyone is against Donald Trump on this one. In case you hadn't heard, the POTUS is actually calling for the firing of peaceful protesters now, specifically the NFL players protesting police brutality against African Americans. Can't quite condemn neo-Nazis, overwhelmingly condemns black protesters. Related: Trump vs the NFL, everything you need to know. Just like tons of pro athletes, celebs, and politicians, we were offended by Trump's comments. Thankfully, no late night shows were on hiatus, because across the board hosts really took him to task early on. Stephen Colbert points out how Trump is defending the flag, while he himself dishonors it constantly. Oh, he might also mention the president could have some brain damage himself. Watch below. Then in even later night, Seth Meyers unleashed one of his harshest attacks, yet by letting writer Amber Ruffin take over his A Closer Look segment. And over on Comedy Central, The Daily Show's Trevor Noah said with utmost confidence that Trump definitely prefers white people to black people. Oh, he also reminded Trump why Colin Kaepernick specifically chose the Take a Knee protest in the first place, out of respect for soldiers' image victims. And Comedy Central tags Amber Ruffin, celebrity feuds, Colin Kaepernick, Donald Trump, funny, hilarious, late night TV, NFL, politics, Seth Meyers, social issues, Stephen Colbert, The Daily Show, The Late Show, Trevor Noah, TV news greeting cards with real Donald Trump quotes. Gossip Girl stars, where are they now? Emmy Awards 2017 TwitPix Instagrams Piers Morgan's shittiest criticisms 17 Game of Thrones sex scenes ranked from best to worst 8 things Trump supporters don't know.